Hello, you illegal face sitters. Jim Sterling here, and this is Pornography for Beginners by Holly. This is a game that I saw recommended by Cara Ellison on Twitter the other day, and I have played it already, but I did find it interesting enough to want to show y'all. This is a game that was made to lightly mock the pornography laws that came into effect in the UK recently, the what everyone calls the pornography ban, where various activities, various pornographic activities, are now illegal to be filmed in the United Kingdom. It's a fairly offensive set of laws, considering some of the things it does kind of marginalises kinky things, and you know, various things like female ejaculation is now illegal to show, which is just ridiculous. But anyway, this is a game about that, so we're gonna go play it. So that's good, isn't it? That's what we're gonna do right now. Let's go. Time for another hard day at the porn factory. The sex to continue. Okay. Watch out for the flowers. You have to avoid the flowers here. You move the person there, you go on it again. If you can't even follow the rules about treading on flowers, how do you expect to follow the rules about making porn? Well then. Sure, there are some new laws about what you can film, but they will help you. The font is hard to read. Keep the porn sexy instead of weird. So that's the aim of that. It's a shame to go inside on such a sunny day, but the satisfaction of other people's orgasms makes the job worth it. Let's go. First things first, you've got three penises to deal with. See if you can find somewhere to put them all. So, it interrupts you a lot, I think, by design. Each time you do something sufficiently sexy, the scoring penis, there's a big cock on the left that you can see, will grow. Get it all the way up to the top to move to the next level. So these are various things, like objects up here that you can use. It's fairly self-explanatory, some of them, but let's put in one here. I've not put one in this before. Sorry, champ, a wine glass is no place for a penis. So there's that. We put it in this thing. You get, I can't believe I have to tell you not to put your penis in an electrical socket. You can press R to restart the level. So we do that. Now, this, however, this is an arse. A bum, excellent choice. Anal, perfectly fine under the new UK porn laws. This, I don't know what that is. Nice try, but that's a phone. You can't put your penis there. Well, there you go. That's a lady's face. Great work. Remember what they say. A penis is place, why not try a face? So that's all right. We're winning at porn. Fuck. I have to start that again, hold on. Pushed it too far. I've got that problem. Give Jim a penis and he'll push it too far. That's the classic. Penis in vagina, classic. Right, that's that. Next, let's look at all these breasts. We'd better do something with them. Maybe cover them with something sexy. So, watch out. If you do something that breaks the new laws, then the scoring penis will deflate. Breaking the rules isn't sexy. So there we go. You press that. I hope you know what you're doing with that wee. Now, urine, not particularly allowable under the UK porn laws, so you can't use that. I know what you read about Marie Antoinette or whatever, but that's not going to work, friend. So no wine on the thingy. Careful with that ejaculating vagina. Nobody really even knows what that liquid is. It could be wee. It could be acid. It could be molten lava for all we know. So, ejaculating penis. Gotta be careful with that. A nice big ejaculating penis. A key part of almost any porn. Did I say ejaculating penis when I was talking about the vagina or not? I can't remember. But anyway, these are ejaculating vaginas. They're illegal. Ejaculating penis. Perfect. That's alright. I mean, we can pop that there. Perfect. This is going great. Next, let's check up on your hand emailing skills. You see? That's good, isn't it? That's good. Right, these are hands and stuff. Flat hand is different to a fist. Now, again, if you know anything about the UK porn laws, various BDSME type things are not exactly allowable. This is fine. You're just squeezing, right? No slapping, remember? No slapping. So that's about all you can do. You can do this, though. Bury your head. Nuzzle, nuzzle. And alternatively, I think if you approach it from different directions, you get different things. Oh, maybe not. There are various elements, I think, where you do different things, and it's fine. But let's do that. Anal is a top three sex. Well done. And we'll pop that up there. Great sexing. So penis in the vagina. Hands there. Nice start. Keep going. That was easy. So fisting, not too bothered. Not too bothered. Let's see. So this is basically the game for you. It's, let's say, it's a free little browser game. You push things in things and see what happens. As long as everyone's washed, this is A-okay with me. Don't give up. Stick that tongue up there again. Super good porning, everyone. That's that. Now that you know most of the body parts, it must be time to try out the props. Okay, so we've got various things, somewhat self-explanatory in some way. Watch out for that rope, it's very dangerous. Yeah, you want to keep away from the rope. We'll pop that cock up there just to keep things going. Got this, oh. I accidentally pushed the dildo up the plug socket, but dildo up the arse. Great prop use, buddy. Dildo points for you. So that's good. What else are we doing? Ah, lovely. Let's see. Oh yes, we got a nice jizzing cock here. Perfect. Amazing, this porn is going to be so hot. Now it's time for the final shoot. Okay, now this is where it gets interesting. Look at all that. And you can shove whatever you want, wherever you want, as long as it doesn't violate the laws put in place for the protection of your own sexing. Of course, your own sexiness, rather. Okay. A little overwhelming, but we'll work this out. Hold on, there we go. Gonna put the knob in the mouth there. Well done, shove it in that mouth. Good. Solved. Job's a good one. Let's have another head in the mouth bum. So that's going well. Let's do dildo in the JJ. Stylish strap-on you've got there. Now we've made a strap-on look. Isn't that good? And we could do some pegging with that if we want, or we can put it up a classic vagina. Let's put it up classic vagina. Let's just make sure I can puzzle my way through this. There we go. Spurt out like a champion all over those nice big breasts. Don't worry, I haven't forgotten the strap-on. There we go. Complicated but sexy. What fun! Oh, there's an easy one right there. Loop. Over here as well. I'm going to pop that down and then bloop, great sexing. Lady in the vagina there. Bloop, bloop, good. Good, good. And what have we got? We've got another dildo. Well, just do another anal. Can't we? Nah, shit. There we are. And we've won! Hooray! Your porn is both mega hot and compliant with new legislation, and after all, there's nothing sexier than the law. That's Pornography for Beginners! You can try it out for yourself on the, I'll put a link to it on the thing, and you can, there's, you know, you can experiment and put different things in different things, see if you can get yourself reprimanded for various things, and that's a fun laugh for you. I'm gonna go look at some pornography now. Really, really nasty shit as well.